So I'm back here, I'm backstage at my concert for this Mexico show, and I don't know, it's weird, I feel different, I don't really get nervous, I don't really get fazed by any of it, but I mean, I definitely feel a certain way today, having these 250,000 people here to watch me too, that I've been waiting out here. It's just, I never thought I could be loved this much. I never thought that I would have so many people that just want to hear my music and sing. And I can't say how thankful I am. I can't say how thankful I am that each one of you care enough to write messages to me on Twitter, to write when I get sick, when I get hurt, you know, you guys are the first ones to just be there for me. And I feel a responsibility, and I hope I'm there for you guys as much as you are there for me. And this show here in Mexico City, it really just has, I feel, is just, it's gonna be incredible. I mean, I'm about to hit the stage in literally about 5 minutes. I'm gonna get dressed. But I just wanted to make this video and tell you guys really that you inspire me just as much as I inspire you. And I just, God has really blessed me, and He's given me this platform so that I could, you know, do as much good as possible and, you know, sing my heart out for you guys. So I love you, and I hope this message means a lot to you guys. And I hope that you stay with me forever, because I will always love you guys, and I will always support you. So, believers, any fan that, you know, just jumped on board, you know, I love you guys too. And fans that have been there since the beginning, I love you too. And I hope to have this journey for a long, 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 long time. Okay. I'm gonna go perform for these 300,000 people real quick, and I'll get back to you guys. Alright.